Up on. We've got wind. Oh, see? Isn't this great? It's a cool little boat game.
Yeah. Very cool.
Yes, lots of adventures on this. Well, we sailed over near it, and all of a sudden, two heads popped up. So then we decided we had to get out of there, and there was wind dying, and I said, oh my gosh, they're going to know it's my boat. And Patty said, well, they're going to know me. And so we were laughing so hard, and we both jumped in the water and pulled the boat away really fast. My mother and the maid would go back in town to do the laundry because there wasn't any hot running water. Mother's race. Well, the mothers knew nothing about sailing. So I laid in the bottom of the boat, and my mom and a friend and another woman, and Irene, they had the sails all wrong. They had the lines all weak. I was covered up except for my nose and my mouth. And then I'd tell them what to do. And my uncle took about 20 people on this raft, and it looked like there were so many people on the raft, you couldn't see on the raft. So funny. Oh, and somebody broke a toe, and somebody smashed a finger. It was, of course, the women had been to a party. This is 4th of July. And so they had a little flip at noon. So they were, it was crazy. We had a lot of fun. I had a good life.
If we just continued like this for like
And that's why
hours,
I wanted to bring you kids back here to Pine Beach.
Good plan.
Right?
No regrets.
We'd be in Durr County.
Well, maybe you should go for a swim. No swimming?
No.
Come on, it's perfect. One of the cool things about small boat sailing is that you can actually touch the water when you're sitting in the cockpit. It's a cool thing. It's totally cool.